Nah.
I haven't had a pee for, well enough 40
years. Well, you can't pee when you got the fucking horn. I haven't peed for years either. You ever tried to pee when you got the horn?
Yeah, we put out three light sockets.
Fucking wall and that.
Three light sockets. Dolly said, I'm not standing for this, having to keep replacing these fitments.
Yeah.
She said, I can't have you pissing at the fucking ceiling the whole time. She's got a wicked tongue.
I know. I wish I didn't get the horn so much.
Though. I wish I didn't. Of course,
my knob aches.
One day, you know, when you're very old, you won't get the horn anymore. When you don't get the horn, you'll say, I wish I had the horn. That's what you'll say.
I have to say to Valerie, I can't do it, I've got a knob ache.
What does she know about it? She's a woman.
She
got a knob? Who's she to fucking talk? Has she got a knob?
Well, she ain't got one of them.
Put that question to her, if Valerie ever says
She has.
Yeah, I remember
fucking
that.
Fucking hell, she is.
It's a huge knob, isn't it?
Fucking hell, I forgot. She has a knob. Valerie has a knob.
She had it as long as you've known her, or is it just a sudden thing?
No, come to think of it, which I do, she's had it, she's had it ever since we got married.
Donkey's ears?
Yeah. Oh, I have to go and see Valerie about her cock. Maybe she's got an...
Well, you could probably... On the health these days, you could probably have a knob increased.
I don't want it increased.
You get a supplementary benefit.
No, I don't want it increased. No.
You want it reduced?
No,
I don't. Then you had to fill in a lot of forms to get reduced.
No, I just have to get used to it, really.
But couldn't you get tax relief on an unemployed knob?
Probably.
I've often wondered about the bloke who...
I think I'm going to wank myself to death.
What I was saying earlier... I was saying earlier, interesting you mentioned that, that when you get very old, you won't get the horn.
Oh, frankly, when I don't get the horn, that's when I take the pills.
What, you'll...
Because that gives me the horn.
What, taking pills?
Yeah.
Suicide gives you the horn, does it? Yeah, I get a bit excited by the idea of suicide.
Yeah.
Gives me the fucking horn, the thought of lying there dying, you know. With all these pills and knowing you're not quite strong enough to get to the phone and ring a doctor.
Oh, my knob and I've ache.
Yeah, I think of that and it gives me the fucking horn. I imagine Keith Moon had the horn when he was dying. That's probably why he took all those pills, like, wasn't it? So he'd get the horn through thinking of dying, but of course he overdid it and went and died. But being dead probably gives you the horn as well. I imagine when you're dead you have the horn solidly. Forever and ever in eternity.
Well,
I wrote to the Council of Churches, and I said, this fucking Bible, especially Paul.
Yeah.
I said, this fucking Bible really gives me the horn. And I wrote, you know, civilly to them at the World Council of Churches. I wrote, dear cunts in charge of religion, you know, familiar, right. Friendly. Dear cunts in charge of religion, your fucking guidebook or whatever the fucking thing is, don't half give me the horn. Fucking horny, especially on St. Paul. And I got no reply whatsoever from that cunt. No wonder church attendance is dropping off.
No wonder. Everything's dropping off. Is there a Bob?